If I can have you get back on the fiddle, please, please. If I can invite Jenson to come and join us. Short time. We all have the ability to be beacons of light. You may not know who we're reaching, but there may be others who might be getting tossed and turned. We might have trials and tribulations, but we are not the only ones here without hesitation. Don't be afraid to help someone that you see. Cause I'm working on trying to be the best version of me. I'm running a race to be the best me that I can be. Looking into your eyes, I see a reflection. I'm part of this collective. I'm part of a perspective that we are interconnected. There is an invisible synergy. Remember the energy that we feel between you and me. Emphasize when you're present. Because your presence is a gift. We have the ability to connect and uplift. And it might seem that things have gone adrift, but you have the potential to shine your light, be a beacon, and repair it. Repair it.
I have made. 6 weeks ago, we took a trip to Nashville, Jenson and me, to a wedding, and we love taking road trips together. It's like our favorite thing to do. Spend all this time together and then make an 8-hour car trip into 15-hour stop where we want to, that kind of thing. And we had a couple fights on the way. That's like normal, you know, I think it's normal. You know, I think like until this point, whenever we had a fight, I was like, my mind was working like, am I doing the right thing? Am I like in the right relationship? Like, does this mean that we're damaged? And we were fighting, and I started to smile, but I hid my smile from her as she expressed her feelings and opinions. Because I realized in that moment that this is the woman I want to fight with for the rest of my life. Because I'm so in love with her.
Y'all make some noise.